Hellebuyck at number 36, the youngster Connor Hellebuyck between the pipes in Winnipeg. What a season he had, finished second in the Vezina behind Pecorine.
Consistency. All season long, this is a player that got stronger, a lot less wasted movement in the net. He's become stronger, holding his position longer. Hellebuyck, you don't see him on the seat of his pants or on his back in a lot of sequences that you did maybe in the past. He's become much more technical in his approach, much more efficient in his net minding, and that's led to that consistency. And when you have that kind of consistency in net, your team can thrive off it. The numbers vastly improved over 2016 and 17. And for Hellebuyck, it just goes down to the training compact, a much stronger and a much more potent goaltender throughout the course of the season.
You can see those 44 wins set a record for the most wins in a single season by an American-born goalie.